Hey guys, it's Josh here from Perlemon Games. First of all, head over to perlemongames.com. If you want to try any of our video games, you can click this link right here and it will redirect you to our site for games. Also, if you're interested in finding out or getting our free guide and how to build your own video game in less than 12 weeks, just click the link in the description below for access to our free guide. So today I'm going to teach you on how to resolve this error right here. This failed to present D3D11 swap chain due to device reset or remove. So this error is pretty common on users who have a PC or laptop that uses NVIDIA graphics drivers. So if you're encountering this error and it doesn't allow you to open your project, one of the methods that will resolve this is to first is you need to find your antivirus. In my case, I'm using AVG. Then you need to turn it off. For example, this one, I'm gonna turn it off. And then after turning off your antivirus, just restart your PC. So I'll be right back after I reset my workstation. Okay, and now we're back. Let's try to open one of my projects to see if the error is resolved. Okay, as you can see, my project opened successfully. So that's one method of resolving the D3D11 issue here in Unity. I hope you learned something and thank you for watching.